The 2021 Ford Explorer King Ranch Edition. The Ford Explorer proudly wears the America's all-time best-selling SUV tag, and the automaker has found another way to pump up the sales. Ford has added a new trim to the lineup, the King Ranch, to further bolster the mid-level card within the Explorer's lineup. It comes with a decent load of tech features along with leather and wood elements inside the cabin to bring out the authenticity of the iconic Texas ranch. Exterior design, the King Ranch is expected to slot between the Limited and the Platinum trims. The price is on par with the Saint model. There are very few differentiating factors on the outside. The King Ranch comes with a unique stone gray painted mesh grille insert and it rides on 20-inch aluminum wheels as standard. There is a liftgate scuff plate at the rear along with quad chrome exhaust tips. And, of course, the King Ranch badging on the SUV, interior design. According to Ford, the customers have demanded a more refined interior on the Explorer, and the King Ranch helps with that. The seats come wrapped in mahogany-colored Mesa del Rio leather. They are perforated and embroidered with the King Ranch logo. The same upholstery material is also seen on the door trims. The instrument cluster and the steering wheel are leather-wrapped too, and feature sapele wood appliques. Coming to the tech bits, the King Ranch model can be had with the premium technology package that includes multi-contour seats with massage feature, 10.1-inch touchscreen system, 14-speaker B&O sound system by Bang & Olufsen drivetrain. The Explorer King Ranch is powered by the standard 3.0-liter turbocharged V6 EcoBoost that churns out 365 horses and 380 pound-feet of torque. Power is sent either to the rear wheels or all the four wheels via a 10-speed select shift automatic gearbox. This is the same engine that is also offered on the top of the line Platinum trim. You can also equip it with a standard Class 3 trailer tow package that will allow you to tow up to 5,600 pounds. The same engine is also available on the Saint trim, which is just a few hundred bucks more expensive than the King Ranch, but in a different state of tune. The V6 is equipped with twin turbos and makes 400 horses and 415 pound-feet of torque. It is mated to the same 10-speed automatic gearbox. The base, XLT, and the Limited trims come with a 2.3-liter, 4-cylinder EcoBoost engine as standard. This mill dishes out 300 horses and 310 pound-feet of torque. If you're looking for a fuel-efficient option, the 3.3-liter, V6 hybrid should be your pick. It makes 318 ponies and 322 pound-feet of twist. There's no word from Ford yet if any of the other engines will be offered as options. Safety and drive assistance features, all the 2021 Explorer trims come standard with Ford Copilot 360 technology, which includes. The King Ranch trim also features Ford Copilot 360 Assist Plus, which includes adaptive cruise control with stop and go and lane centering, evasive steering assist, voice activated touchscreen navigation system, SiriusXM traffic and travel link, speed sign recognition. Pricing: the 2021 Ford Explorer King Ranch is priced at $52,350 for rear-wheel drive configuration and $54,350 for four-wheel drive. It will reach the dealerships this spring. The other trims on the 2021 Explorer are priced as follows: base -$32,225, XLT -$34,000, Limited -$45,005, Street -$52,605, Platinum -$54,480.
If you liked this video, please share your thoughts in the comments below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.